You know, you can search the AutoChannel.com's new car buyer's guide to quickly and easily find specs, prices, multi-car comparison, and the latest news about every new passenger car and truck sold in North America. The AutoChannel.com, there's nothing else like it.
Shopping for a new car has always been a little stressful. With so many new technologies and varying price ranges, it's a big decision. And while the internet has made it easier to shop, in the end, you still need to get in and test drive a few vehicles to pick the one that's right for you. Enter Main Street in Motion.
This is like a Disneyland for adults, you know?
It's pretty cool. Being able to test drive all these cars, it's pretty amazing.
130 cars from the most popular automakers, 5 test tracks, no salespeople.
We want to try the SUVs, the crossovers, Equinox, Traverse, and we just drove the Camaro.
While Main Street in Motion is sponsored by General Motors, there are Fords, Toyotas, Hondas, and more on display side by side with Chevrolet, Buick, and GMC vehicles. And visitors are free to drive whatever they like.
Competition is good. It's good for us, and it's great for the consumer in that what could normally take more than a month of Saturdays, a consumer can come out here to Main Street in Motion, and in one afternoon, drive an assortment of vehicles from over 130 types of cars and trucks, and make an informed decision without the pressure of a salesperson. So, great opportunity for everybody.
Main Street in Motion will be coming to 23 metropolitan areas over the next 10 months. Anyone 18 years or older can drive the vehicles, and children are welcome. So whether it's driving the Volt, comparing a Mustang to a Camaro, or just finding the next family car, head to MainStreetInMotion.com to see when this mega test drive will be in your area. I'm Chris Hansen.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.